I have to ask you.
Yes.
Now, you went to the gifting suite. Was it sweet?
It was super sweet. It was a sweet, sweet. It was. Got a lot of stuff. Got a lot of soda. Got a lot of candies. Okay. My hands are like super soft from like the 15 lotions.
Yeah.
So that's been fun.
Nice. Any one product in particular that really stuck out to you?
Yeah, the Feed a Billion I think is really cool. I think starving is one of the worst ways to go. So I'll probably be looking more into that and seeing how I can get involved.
Yeah, I think their mission is to do Feed a Billion by 2020.
Yep.
Yeah, that's cool.
So that's a cool thing, yeah. I like that. And I drank like 3 bottles of this. This is like number 4.
Okay. And this is root beer.
This is from the Root Beer 66.
Nice.
And it's delicious.
Nice.
And I'm keeping it now. I'm keeping it now.
You should get in contact with them.
They gave me a case.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, it's going to be good.
Nice. Now I wanted to ask you, what would you say to a company that was a little hesitant about participating in the event? Would you say do it?
Oh, yeah, of course. I mean, if I had a business that was something that I could, like I had products like this, I would totally, like, love the idea. I mean, I think it's getting out. I think a lot of, so many people here have, like, a social media following of, millions of people. So I think that's the way of marketing. So I think it's a great way to do it. Hey, I'm Cooper Andrews, and I'm here with Celebrity Connected, and I had so many great things, and I'm just going to enjoy them for the next few months. Thank you for having me, Celebrity Connected.